Why is 0 here?
It gives me 5x plus 11 times 0 equals negative 19. And because 11 times 0 is 0, I will find 5x equals negative 19. And now, because I'm looking for x, I need to just divide both sides by 5. And that helps me to find x equals negative 19 over 5. So if you read the instruction at the end, you can see that enter your answer as an integer or reduced fraction. So this is not an integer, 19 over 5, but there is no common factor between 19 and 5. So it's already in reduced form. So my x-intercept would be, if I go here, it would be negative 19 over 5 and 0. Remember, for the x-intercept, the value of y should be 0. That's why we use this notation. And now, we need to find the y-intercept, and for finding the y-intercept, we have to do the very same thing, but the only difference is we need to put x equal to 0 this time. So if I put x equal to 0 in this equation this time, it will be 5 times 0 plus 11y equal negative 19. And because 5 times 0 is 0, so it would be actually 11y equal negative 19. And I'm looking for solve for y, so I just have to divide both sides by 11. So that helps me to find y equal negative 19 over 11. Here, in this case, also the number on the top here and then down here, which is 19 over 11, there is no common factor, so it's already in the reduced form. So I'm going to plug this value for y coordinate here. So that's how I can find the y-intercept. So y-intercept is 0, negative 19 over 11. That's it.